Should I stand not aware that the hell you reckon I'll have to go? This song is called Country Dumb. It's a smash hit. song is called Tuning. You heard it at the beginning of the set. Alright, let me tell you my Willie Nelson blowjob joke. Is that cool? This is the last of Benzo, I swear to God, the last blowjob joke of the night. Well, ladies, what's the worst thing to hear when you're giving Willie Nelson a blowjob? I'm not really Willie Nelson. You win some, you lose some. It's like a football match. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, this song is called, how do you pronounce the name of this town? He told me like three times. Say it again. It's enough. Well, what do y'all do here? What do you do here for work?
Everything.
Well, it's a lot of answers. Everything and nothing. That sounds good. What's your major export import? What do you textiles?
Yeah.
Really? Okay.
Thank y'all. Good night.
It's hard up here. I come from a long line of history.
Thank you.
I think that's it. Thanks for coming. I'll be outside if you want later, if you want to say hello and grab my beer. That's not what I meant. Thank y'all for coming. Appreciate it. Tell the guy. I got no more jokes. I don't want to talk more. I'm a little friendly though. A musician joke maybe just to end on. Can we talk here? You guys came all the way out. From where? From a couple blocks over?
Porto.
Porto. You came from Porto? Oh, you're not the ugly ones. It's all those other guys on there. Man. I stayed indoors. I ain't going out there. Are you going to go see the fireworks tonight? No?
Yeah.
No?
Yeah.
Yes. Good. I love fireworks. Where should I go? We should go by the bridge? Water? What do we do? Talk to them.
By the bridge.
Yeah. Which one? 7 or something.
Don Luis.
Who? Don Luis. The Tom Bridge?
Viva.
I don't need y'all to help me. So I see this rope, it's one straight line. Did y'all do that on purpose?
Yeah.
Why? Oh, good.
We are friends.
Well, I'm glad y'all came. One whole line. This line and that line. It's really cute. Can you look back there and see? Wait, fine. Here we go. I promised my manager I would talk to him so we could get back and see the fireworks. It's evidently the biggest celebration day in Europe. I mean, the biggest fireworks in Europe?
Yeah.
Or do y'all just say that to get people to come? Yeah. Okay, I'm going to tell a couple musician jokes because I don't feel I did so great playing. And I'm going to make it worse for telling musician jokes. Let me think of a couple. What do you call a musician who just broke up with his girlfriend? Homeless. Oh, shoot. What do you call a drummer who keeps time? Roland. That's a drummer machine. What's the difference between a drummer and a drum machine? You only have to punch the drum machine once to get it to play what you want it to. I said that quick. What's the difference between a drummer and a drum machine? You only have to punch the drum machine once to get it to play what you want it to. I didn't practice these musician jokes. What else? Well, how do you know an elite singer is knocking at your door? He doesn't know when to come in. I'm getting the throat clear. Stop with the jokes. Hey. What's a drummer used for? Contraception? That's like birth control? What is a drummer used for birth control? His personality. What's the last thing a stripper does with her asshole before she goes to work? It's complicated. What's the last thing a stripper does with her asshole before she goes to work? Drops them off at band practice. Thank you all. Good night. I forgot all my musicians, but there's about 20 more. I wasn't planning to tell them. I usually only tell them when I'm not playing very well. I moved on to go fucking jokes. Which is what I've been doing with these last shows, which are all really, really good. Like this one. What's the worst thing about fucking a goat? Nothing. I'm teasing. Seriously, what's the worst thing? You got to walk all the way around the front of them to give them a kiss. They like those jokes in Lisbon. It's a totally different town. Oh, bad jokes. All right, ladies and gentlemen.
Few songs.
One more smash hit. This is a smash hit in Texas on all the radio stations. Where 10 minute songs are the norm over there. Do we have any requests?
No, I love.
Thou Art Blues. Okay. We'll do it. Just for y'all being so good here in this cockamamie town. Thanks for coming. This song is called Thou Art Blues. It's on a smash hit record called Lives of the Country Gentlemen, which you can purchase right outside those doors, or you can give me the money and download that shit for free. Which is better for everybody, ladies and gentlemen. Well, you finally show up. Where have you been all my life? Oh, you've been up there, okay. You guys want to come down? No, you sit. Well, you can if you want. We can just join each other on the stage and not go see the fireworks. But I want to go see the fireworks. So, as I'm playing this, they're going to come down here, one straight line, and afterwards you're going to come and tell us where to go to see the new fireworks. Oh, honey. Life is too short to listen to such sad songs. Thank y'all for coming. This smash hit is called Thou Art Blues. It's for whoever said it down here. It's a couples only dance. Thanks, y'all.
Me, baby, your world.
Mm-hmm.